Heyo everyone, this is the Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another... the Spooky Anime Cafe Manager here with another... walkthrough episode for the game Resident Evil. Right, I don't have the... I don't have the fucking jewelry, but a boss sword. I'll have the jewelry box or the redstone. Oh crap, why didn't I save the game at a later point? Oh, that's because I'm getting nowhere before I save. Yeah, I gotta do this fast as shit. Man, why did they begin the episode at this time? You know, I'm just gonna put away the... For a fact that I don't have to fight that one monster again, then I just save myself some ammo, because before I use about 3 shotgun rounds to kill it. Found out that you could just circle around this zombie. Yeah, I have to look up on Game Facts on what to do with this jewelry box. Let's see. I didn't know this could be used. There was a brooch inside. It changed into a key. The key is designed with an emblem of the Spencer family, whose history is as old as Raccoon City. Finally, I've gone somewhere. I didn't really think the Red Jewel could convince the side of the jewelry box. I don't think I got that emblem yet. Yeah, there's one particular spot where I could heal. Right, I'm fine now. Man, this catchphrase keeps coming in my mind. Pitter patter. Well, wondering where that croak was coming from. It's all pitter patter, pitter patter. Thank you. pitter patter, pitter patter. Yeah, before he killed the big ass snake. Eagle of South, Wolf of North. Okay, so I've made a little bit of progress. Thanks for watching. Until next time, to be continued, baby.